I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that just arrived. First up, I want to talk about some DVDs that just came in. These are Luke Jensen's DVDs. He is a former number one player in the world in the juniors. He's the Syracuse women's head tennis coach, dynamite doubles player with his brother Murthy, and they also, you know, they captured French Open Grand Slam titles. So this guy, Dual Hand Luke, they call him, so he can teach you to do it both right-handed and left-handed, because he could switch it up when he was on tour right there between his right and left hands. And just some great DVDs, can't recommend these highly enough, really. Creative Shots and Strategies for Winning Doubles is one of them. Competitive Singles and Doubles Drills. And then Competitive Team Practice Drills. This guy really knows his stuff. Great coach, great player, and highly recommend those DVDs right there. Let's have a look at some casual apparel we have in. First up, we have some tees from Wilson. Right here we have the retro and the vintage tee in here. Really like the graphic print on the front of this one, kind of like almost a team sort of baseball feel with the color blocking on the sleeves and through the back of the garment right there. There it is in the white. And then here in the green and yellow. And then moving on to the vintage tee right here. We see the number 14. That is a shout out to their 1914 beginnings right there at Wilson. Again, we have that graphic print on the front. These are cotton tees. Super comfortable. Very, very nice feel in the hand to the cotton on these t-shirts. And that t-shirt also comes in the black and the white. And then some more cotton offerings, this time from Sergio Tacchini. Just a really nice clean front to these ones with a big logo on the back. We'll look at it in a second. Again, 100% cotton. Here it is in the white. This is their logo tee right here. Big Sergio Tacchini logo right there. Same in the light blue. And then lastly, the short sleeve we see in the navy right there. I really like the way the logo pops right there on the darker color. And then also available in long sleeve offerings right here in the same three colors, and again we have that logo printed on the back. That's all I got time for this week. Thank you so much for watching.